now sit back, relax, and I hope you enjoy. Much love to all.
Babaluaye, father of the earth, also known as Obaluaye, Sagbada, Sakpeda, Omalu, Sapanan, Asoan, Asohano. Origin, West Africa. Classification, Orisha, feast, the 17th of December. The simplest explanation of Babaluaye is that he is the spirit of smallpox, but that does not do him justice. Babaluaye transcends being a disease spirit. He is a powerful deity who is as adored as he is feared. He is a dread spirit who is simultaneously beloved. Babaluaye protects against the disease he embodies and carries. He is smallpox, and he is its vaccine. Smallpox has become something of a disease of the past, but Babaluaye remains relevant. He has dominion over all skin ailments, major and minor, as well as infectious and viral diseases. He controls all illnesses that manifest on the skin, like measles or chickenpox. Babaluaye has emerged as the spirit of AIDS and the patron who protects those suffering from this illness. He owns all secrets of death, disease, and cemeteries. Babaluaye is a title meaning father of the earth, not his real name. It is considered dangerous to call him by his true name, no need to attract his attention needlessly, no need to get too familiar, lest he become familiar with you, too. Euphemisms are used to address him. Babaluaye is the most famous and well-known, but there are others. Babalibo, father of the forest. Iljibanan, earth heats up. Olod, lord of the outside. Olowa, the Lord. Omoolu, child of the Lord, from whence derives his Brazilian manifestation, Omolu. He is venerated throughout Western Africa and, unlike many Orishas, is shared by several spiritual traditions, so it is unclear exactly from where he derives. In one myth, he was a handsome, amorous prince punished with smallpox by the creator for breaking a spiritual injunction. Because people cried so much for him after his death, or because Ocean, his lover, mourned so deeply, the creator resurrected him, giving him dominion over the disease that felled him. Another legend describes him as a lame beggar. Unsympathetic people mocked and abused him past his point of endurance. He took a broom and, sweeping some sesame seeds into the air, magically created fever, pestilence, and especially smallpox. No one mocks him anymore. In 1917, British colonial authorities in Africa banned devotion to Babaluaye when his priests were accused of deliberately spreading smallpox. The religion went underground with Baba worshipped as Olowa, the Lord. Babaluaye strikes down the immoral, arrogant, and wicked. He fells the insolent. Always be kind and polite to even the most decrepit, pathetic beggar. It could be Babaluaye testing your character. Babaluaye strolls with an entourage all dressed in red in the heat of the noonday sun. Sometimes he cloaks himself in raffia to hide the ravages of his disease. People are cautioned against walking alone at noon, especially wearing red, lest Babalu add you to his entourage. Babaluaye delivers the wrath of God, but he also has the power to save you from it. He is syncretized to Saint Lazarus, not the Lazarus who was raised from the dead, but the poor leper whose dogs lick his sores, mentioned in the Gospel of Luke. When African devotees saw the chromolithograph of Saint Lazarus, they recognized Babaluaye in his suppurating sores and the faithful, loving dogs. Those who suffer from any of the illnesses under Babalu's dominion may consider themselves under his dominion. He is the patron of the humble, outcasts, and those who truly suffer. Attributes. a broom with which he removes illness or sweeps it into the air, a club to fell his victims, a lance or spear with which he pricks victims to cause pustules, spots, or pox, arrows that cause rash, colors. Depending on tradition, he's associated with brown, red, purple, yellow, black, and or white. Number 17. Days. Sunday or Monday. Animals. Scorpions, dogs. Shango stole the dogs, who are his constant companions, from Ogun to give to Babalueye so that he would not be so lonely. Element, earth. Plant. Cactus, tree. Odin, a kind of banyan native to West Africa, spirit allies, in Africa, he's venerated alongside Nanaburuku and Oshamare, who may be his parents. In the African diaspora, he is closely allied with Shango. Invoke Babalu, negotiate with him, plead with him, always speak very gently and politely to him.
Thank you for watching. I hope to see you again soon. Till the next time, much love.